Right.
What is up, guys? Destructuzone here,
hey.
And welcome back to another video. Sorry for ruining your hearing, and I'm joined by Ognaws LTD.
Hello, now you need to calm down on your friggin' talking there, man.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Deadline is really fun. Like, I really like it. So, we're gonna play this.
Hey guys, I'm back doing a GTA video. No, I'm doing a lot of videos now for some reason.
Back, I know, we've done like three today.
Yeah, I mean,
at least I have.
You have, I've done two.
Minecraft. I've done a live stream
today
too.
Go check that out. Doing this one. Warning, there is flashing lights, so.
Seizures and epilepsy warning.
Yeah.
I advise you click off now. There is flashing lights. We have warned you now.
Right, there's a flashing light, actually, so.
Yeah, well, like, when you respawn, it kind of flashes, too.
Oh, crap.
Try not to hit me. Where my line?
How'd you not hit my line?
Because I hit your bike.
You went straight through my...
I'm gonna hit this power up. Also, to use power ups, click in the left stick.
You stick at this, dude.
We both have 10 lives, by the way. BT dubs. Darn it! Yes! Oh. You're going off the map, though. So you're gonna die, too.
Shut up. Hit my bike again, you jerk! No,
why is... Press the light button. It turns it gray.
Huh?
Yeah, press the button to
you
use your headlights.
You press the horn!
Why? Okay, you press your headlight button, I'll press the horn.
What the heck? The horn's
ew.
Like...
The horn! Did you press the light button? The headlights?
Yeah.
It goes black and white.
How the heck do you jump?
You have to get the power up.
Oh. Gosh dang it.
Also, you have only a certain amount of lives, so don't waste them.
I know that.
Oh, I hit the slow down time button. And there was a slow down time power up. I thought it was a jump one, so I came right at you. Now this is a jump power up.
Dang it, I was going straight for that.
You die. But yeah, after playing one round of this, I'm pretty good. Jumped right over you.
JT! You're a jerk.
I'm sorry.
JT! You have 6 lives.
How many do you have?
3.
I'm dominating. Oh, darn it, I missed. Also, don't hit your own line. Because it blows you up.
Oh, I know. Yeah, boy.
by the
trucker. You off the map?
Yeah, I went off the map.
JT, oh my gosh.
Did you hit my line?
No.
Almost?
No, yeah.
Oh, how many do you have?
Two.
We kind of just both turned away at that moment.
One.
We're 1-1.
Yeah. JT, you little son of a gun. And you have a jumping. Oh. Oh, butthole. Screw you.
I was like about to fall off the edge when I got that jumping though. Like I could feel me falling. Good game though. Like really.
No. It's a fun game, dude.
Yeah. You put up a really good fight there, too.
I came back. I want to get this suit.
Oh, you can get it as soon as we get done playing this.
I know, but I bet you it's a lot of money.
Collin said it was $250,000 when he bought it.
Yeah.
He bought the...
I swear, dude, he buys shark cards.
I know, he admits he does. Who got it?
I did. Dang it.
Do you still have it?
I don't know. Nope. I just rode the wall. JT,
quiet! No! I'm falling! I'm falling! I can't get up!
Yes.
Collin posted a photo. Collin tagged me in a photo. Hope it's not bad. Tag you? Probably because he wants me to see it.
That's hey, what?
Sometimes that's what I do.
I just ran in my own line.
I mean, I told you not to do that.
Oh, I was going back for something, okay?
Hey, I found a jumping power!
Yeah, so did I! Gonna be over quick.
When me and Carter played, it was just like this one guy didn't die until like he died once.
How did you not go through that?
I jumped.
No.
Again, where are you? Where are you? Yeah, this one guy me and Carter played with, he wouldn't die, and he died once, and it was, like, really, really weird. Oh, darn it.
Sucker.
I mean, I have 13 kills. You have 3 lives left. I have 7.
Take that, 2.
No! At least you didn't get the power up. How many lives do I have?
5.
You have 2. I can do this. Did you have jump?
Sucker.
You jumped, didn't you?
Yep. Dang it, JT.
How'd the jump? Do ya?
I had it twice.
Oh darn it. I hit your back wheel and I must have touched your stream a bit. Don't you hate it when you touch another guy's stream?
Sure.
How many lives do I have?
3.
How many do you have?
1.
I can do this.
About 0. Yes.
All you have to do is fall off.
I fell off.
We fell off at the same time.
It was tied up again. It was 1-1.
That was a good game again. Oh, look at my black eye. You gave me a black eye.
Oh, my bad. Beg my pardon.
It's all right, sir. Just don't do it again, please.
Playing again, man.
Just this one, a different map, because I know there's a map that it, like, you can't fall off unless you go up and out, because it's like all, it's like a fishbowl, but the only way to go,
yeah,
like,
no,
fall out of the map.
It's number 6 or 7. It's this one down here.
Yeah.
My throat is so sore.
Why, from screaming earlier?
Yeah. And I have a sore throat anyway, so.
I like day, don't you?
I don't care.
I'm gonna set it to 10 lives again. Radio off, because we're YouTubers.
I feel like I'm gonna die, dude.
I know, right, dude?
I wanna do this.
I'm blue.
I'm orange.
We switched. Blue will win this time.
Orange will win.
Actually, totally accurate tank simulator just came out, and blue is Germany, and I'm gonna be Germany in that series we're doing. Oh yeah, spoiler, we're doing a World War II kind of series, and I'm being Nazi Germany, just so everyone knows. It's not like I like the Nazis or anything, everybody, though. Like, I don't like what Hitler did at all. I just really think that the Nazis are kind of interesting more than America. Like, we joined the war, blah, 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 after our harbor got bombed. But that's basically it for us. Like, not much more to that. So, yeah.
Actually, you're purple.
Oh. I don't like being purple.
Hello?
Yeah, we're doing a video.
Sorry to interrupt.
Who is this kid? Because he keeps...
It's Logan! Carter's cousin.
He brought... He freaking muted me, man.
I'm not even here. Probably because I just...
Where are you at?
Okay, yeah, I know that. I can't believe because you start with the GTA, it's half off. It was $60, now it's $29.98.
I don't understand how I commit suicide.
Darn it! I jumped over your line, so I was kind of like weaving between your line. You might actually win.
I'm dead.
Hey, Kane, wanna get me? Wanna get me? Wanna get me?
I can't.
Wanna get me? Wanna get me? Come down here, buddy. Yeah, just walk into that line. Oh, purple. Beautiful line. Come on, battle! Let's battle! Battle down on
the bottom. How did I not jump over my line, bro?
The bunny hop? I've seen a lot of YouTubers do it. It's kind of rude. Like, it never works that way.
Oh, it always works for me.
Oh, it always works for me.
I mean, one time it didn't, but that's because he had a line on the other side. And it kind of sucks.
JT, freaking cheater!
I'm not cheating, I'm just going around the map. How the game's meant to be played. Boy.
How'd you not hit my line?
How'd you not hit mine?
Oh my gosh!
Holy crap. My ears.
Did I decapitate you with my line, Kane?
Yes!
Might not want to come up here. Do I have Kane?
7.
You have 3. This is a good thing. But yeah, Logan can hear you, Kane. I don't know why you can't hear him.
I can hear him now.
Good.
I almost feel like I don't want to hear him. Like, I started hearing him, I'm like, okay, okay. He's just screaming left and right. I'm like, oh, God.
I rage a lot.
Yeah, you should have just heard him on Minecraft, Logan. My ears.
JT, I'm gonna freaking kill you. You little butthole.
It's funny.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it's that funny.
Not laughing.
I like this map. Do you, Kane?
No, I don't.
There's no way you can die from the side.
I went straight through your line, boy.
Ow! I'm
Let's
following
go.
Your line.
Mods for days, dude. Goodbye. How'd you get over my line?
Because I jumped. How many lives do you have?
I have five. Two.
Oh,
dude!
One. Oh, I kinda wanted to die.
I just died. Oh, let's go. Well, you won.
Yay, but we still have to do one more round. This is really fun. I like it. I just got 10,000 for that. Cool.
I do know you get a lot of money from winning Deadline. So once I get GTA, that's probably how I'm going to wrap most of my money from that.
Dude, if you want to get money, buy
GTA.
Dude, if you want to get money on GTA, buy a $1,250,000 shark card, and then just buy a CEO.
Or a motorcycle club.
Yeah, but CEOs are better, because with that kind of money, you can buy a decent office and a warehouse. And it doesn't eat up your money.
You might actually get hit by my line. How did you not hit my line?
Because I went under when you jumped up. I turned around.
Oh my gosh.
Every now and then I fall apart.
No, JT.
But I need you now tonight. I need you more now.
Oh, it went right over you.
Darn it. I went beside your line!
Oh my gosh.
Don't cross the line, Kane. Remember that?
Shut up.
It's a reference. Remember?
I think that's where they got this game mode from.
Yeah, don't cross the line.
Like Carter, whenever he first played it, he was like, this is like Slytherin.
It kind of is. But they got the game Don't Cross the Line from Slither.io. I call it Slither.io, is that normal?
Yeah, that's fine. It's
Slither.io. You mean Splix.io?
No, Slither.
No. Splix is what he's probably thinking of.
Not what I'm thinking of.
No, Slither. Have you heard of Slither?
Splix. Have you ever heard of Splix?
Yeah, I've heard of Splix.
Yeah.
It's more like, don't cross the line.
Well, you do kind of make an iron square and then it stays there. Yes, if you touch the line, you're dead, but I feel like I like Slithery more because you move a lot more. And then you like turn around and you turn around.
Oh, did I start this before I died?
So what?
The slow-mo.
Yeah.
Oh, I managed to start that before I died.
But you died as soon as you started it.
I know. As soon as I saw your line coming, I was like, okay, I need to start this quick.
How did I not kill you?
I jumped over the line.
Oh my gosh.
I jumped over my own line. I see a lighthouse. Oh, we're near where Ratman is, Kane. Ratman is like right down there. I mean, not Ratman, Goatman. Cause that's the lighthouse right next to Goatman.
Yeah. Dude, this one's close.
Did you know there's a bridge in real life that like, for some reason, there's like 270 dogs that have just killed themselves by jumping over the bridge.
Really?
Yeah, and it's all breeds that have like long noses. So, it's like really creepy. There's actually a sign on that bridge now that says keep dogs away from edges. Or keep dogs away from bridge, I don't remember what. But yeah, it's actually real. I don't remember. I think someplace in Scotland. A YouTube video. Darn it. How many lives do I have?
Five?
How many do you have?
Six.
Oh no. I will not accept that. Oh my gosh. You're obliterating me. Where's all the power-ups?
Gosh dang it.
Yes.
Yeah, where are all the power-ups at?
I know, they've kind of stopped.
Disappeared.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure on the last round where everyone's tied and someone's about to win, they got the power-ups plus, like, you know.
Plus active.
Oh.
No! I need power-ups, man.
How did I get you?
I don't know, but I need this bunny hop,
man. That was such a lucky kill.
I got a bunny hop.
Alright. Did you just use it?
No. No, I did not. Thou not use thou power up for something that thou does not need. Thou.
You just jumped, didn't you?
Yep. You can hear the sound, can't you? Oh, no, darn it! I survived, but then I turned into your
No, line. Dude!
What?
I just killed myself.
We're almost tied.
I need you dead.
That's real amazing. Let's walk up to what? A friend. I need you dead.
Yeah, hold on 1 second, because I'm doing a race. Okay. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win?
What is your mom need?
Her slippers out of her bedroom.
Oh.
I'll have to get on.
Have they gotten a deer this year yet?
No. I actually went hunting last weekend.
Yeah, no, I heard you missed. Freaking didn't even shoot.
Well, it was right in front of us. Like, as soon as I raised my gun up to shoot, it ran.
Yeah, because you took too long.
No, like, that's the first time we saw it. Bud?
I heard you were asleep or something.
Nope,
that's what Ty told me.
I bet he also told you that he got pushed into the gingerbread house instead of just crumbling it. And it gave me in trouble by saying I pushed him.
I didn't hear about that.
Yeah, he broke a gingerbread house and then said I pushed him. And I got in trouble for it.
You guys all live
Or is this at your house?
Yeah, that was at my house.
You guys all live
No. I just jumped your line.
I just had to do like a 90 degree turn over your line and then die.
Oh, yes.
How many lives do I have?
One.
Oh no.
Oh, hey, butthead.
Yeah, like I share played GTA for Logan, and then like he now got GTA, he can now buy GTA for 50% off. Also, who just joined the party?
50.
Who just joined the party? Because I don't know that kid.
It's one of me and Carter's friends.
Oh.
Yeah, I won!
Oh. Okay, play again?
This is so long.
I can make the round shorter.
We have another round to go.
What, we do? Was that the first round?
No, you won one and I won one.
Oh. Oh, this is interesting.
Got it.
So, Johnny. Yeah, Carter's friend, JT. So, guess
check out my YouTube channel.
Go check out our YouTube channels.
I want to play Runners versus Intornos after this.
Yeah.
But after I buy one of these suits, because these are awesome. And
you don't have enough money.
Yeah, I should. After this. The one Collin has actually glows it in the dark, too.
Yeah. Alright guys, sorry I won't be able to finish this video. I'm gonna end this here, and I guess hopefully you guys like and subscribe. And have a great day. Bye.
I'm gonna keep my video going for now. Who cares if it's a long video?
No, I'm just saying it's probably about done. Especially yours.
You have a jump?
No. Went right through your line, boy.
Oh, I caught that on slow-mo. Like, I caught your death on slow-mo on YouTube, bud. You stopped being invincible as soon as, like, you went through my line, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that sucks. I hate when that happens. Oh, I think I caught that one on slow-mo too. Well, at least half of it.
Backflip for days!
I've only lost 2 lives this whole game, this whole round.
Backflip! Backflip!
Did you just hit your own line?
Nope.
Hit his body!
Just do backflip. That game mode takes too long.
Well, I have it set to 10 minutes. You can set it to 5 minutes.
Where's Bogey go?
Well, I'm rank 96, bud.
Where did Logan go?
I don't know, but you gave me a real shiner.
He just put, go check out Deathstroke 2227 on YouTube and subscribe. He is doing a stream.
Where?
Or freaking like message him and be like,
where'd he put that?
On Instagram.
Seriously? Logan?
Yep. No, Collin.
Oh.
No, I didn't. I don't have Instagram.
Pick one. Check out Destruct2227 on YouTube and subscribe. He is doing a stream.
I put one. Hey, what about me, jerk?
GT Core 4! I like it!
Hey, did you get your video, man?
Oh, yeah. See you guys. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. And have a good day.